All right, we have day three of the five-star no green bloody battle. Check in on that defense. Still an A. Did get attacked a couple more times. Barely hanging on to that A. Hopefully we can hold off for the next couple days. And let's see if we can keep this offense rolling. And I think we'll stick with this. I'm not expecting the same great boards I had yesterday. And I'm glad I did not set my expectations high. Okay, but nice combo there. Didn't leave me much. Let's see if that one purple I doubt is going to be enough. Nope, not quite. All right. Let's see if we can get some things to come up under there. Not yet. A little bit, but not enough. Not in time. Now that one purple should do it. Okay. That. Make that yellow match. Kage Barato is gone. Take this yellow over there first. Perfect. Not so perfect. Okay. All right. Let's do that. Good counterattack there. I know one purple's not going to be enough there. Two yellows probably won't, but that will at least start making some things move. And that worked because the counter was still up, so there we go. All right. Ooh. Well, obviously can't take in a green team to counteract that, so we'll stick with what we got. Okay. We might be able to make this work. Don't need those greens, so might as well get rid of them, right? And purple diamond a couple different ways. Let's make this one. Because it left me that counter, but that wasn't quite enough. Don't see many yellows on the board. So let's pop the purple diamond. That should get everybody charged up. Got some yellows on the board too. We'll go with Costume Tibertus, Killhair, Chakazrat, and let's just make this yellow match over here because that took out Demisha. All right. No sense messing with something well when it's working well. Okay. Really want to keep the yellows away from Melosi, but I don't see a way to do that. Still looking for some options here. Let's make this red match at the bottom and see if I can move some things around. Not really. That'll give me that yellow match over there. Don't want to take the purple into. Is that Quintus over in the corner? Yeah. I guess this will only put one into him. Demolosi there, still not getting charged up. Let's see if I can get anything coming up on the bottom. There we go. Not gonna be enough, except it was. Combo galore. All right. And that. And a little chaos again. Got my purples charged up. But they've got their counterattack on everybody for four turns. So obviously don't want to use Tiburtus and Killhair because they will go after everybody. My yellows still have full health. So let's make this green match. Nobody gets hurt from that. A little dodge. Just one. Ghost the purple, that'll get Chikozrot charged. Okay, that should be two left, right, and with Tiburtus, I don't know if he's gonna survive. Hate to lose him. How many poison is that? Or bleed? Seven per turn? Yeah, okay. So we've got one slash attack coming. We're gonna chance it one more. We're gonna chance it one last time and hope this doesn't bite me. Okay, there we go. That. And now that purple mat should do it. All right, I like this team. This is kind of fun. Two to go, so yeah, I mean, right? Okay, we'll make that yellow match there. I am running out of matches that I need, so I'll exhaust all the ones currently on the board and see if we can get something coming up there. Not red, don't need that. That purple jumped up a little higher than I wanted it to be. Red again. All right. I am just not getting things where I want them. This is gonna hurt. A whole lot of no good going on right now. Get some dodging. Perfect. And a little counteraction there, too. Dodge again. Excellent. How many more on the counter? And you give it for four turns, so I'm halfway done, but with this next move, I'm probably going to lose you, so let's re-up that. Oh, you did stay alive. How about that? Okay. Don't know how we're going to survive this one. just gonna cross our fingers that we do. Let's hope we get something going under there. Not blues, that's not what I wanted. Okay, well, let's get those greens out of there. Somebody's dead. All right, that purple match, not quite. Ooh, holding on, this isn't going to be enough to take you both out, because you got a ton of health on those minions. But that did it. All right. Last one of the day. They're encouraging me to bring in another yellow. I had that team earlier, didn't I? I don't remember. I think I did. I forget who was on it right now, though. So I'm going to stick with this. So, this was the type of board I was expecting to see today. So, let's see if we can turn this around and get something useful out of it. Got a few things starting to line up. Not very quickly, though. So let's hope we don't take a zero on this one. Because I don't think I have one of those yet this week, and I'd really not like to start now. Okay, all right. Let's do this. All right, we could be okay-ish. Wow. No specials imminent, so let's try that over there. Not a zero. Purple's not going to be enough, and I didn't have a follow ready for her. But now I got some stuff going. Little chaos. Very little chaos. Got some counterattack stuff. I'm going to be dead quickly unless... that happened. There we go. '56. These two will do it, and I somehow made it out of that one. Whew. Top 1% leaderboard, 4,893. Couldn't be happier about that. Hope you all are having a great tournament. Possibly war hits either later today or tomorrow. I haven't even looked at that yet. So I will either see you with my war hits or I will see you tomorrow for day number 4. Bye.